The politicians can pretend it's something else, but Donald Trump calls it radical Islamic terrorism. That's why he's calling for a temporary shutdown of Muslims entering the United States until we can figure out what's going on. And he'll stop illegal immigration by building a wall on our southern border that Mexico will pay for.
We will make America great again.